you intruder! Looks like the code Ada helped us write to spot intruders is working great! The drone can spot intruders now, but what if it can also stop intruders from escaping?
Oh! The drone could throw ketchup on the intruder's face! We could put a hook on the drone to pick up the intruder. Oh, I know! The drone can throw a net on intruders and catch them!
Oh, that'll be so cool! Let's try this out!
Oh, no. Do we need to write all the code again?
No, I don't think so. Ada told me we can reuse and modify code we've already written to develop something new or add more features.
Reuse the same code?
Moving to a new home can feel like an exciting new life. But not everything might be new. We may still reuse lots of items and furniture from our old homes after modifying or arranging them in different ways. Similarly, programmers can reuse code from previously written programs while coding something new. If you're a programmer developing a basketball game and you've finished programming one player, you don't have to program the other players from scratch. You can reuse and modify the first player's code. Reusing code will also lower the chances of encountering bugs because there will be less new and untested code that could have an error. Lastly, reusing code saves time, allowing development to go faster. You might even be able to use code that someone else has written. But if you do, always remember to get permission from the owner before using it.
Oh, now I understand. Reusing code helps us finish the program faster with fewer errors.
The drone's ready.
Yay! Intruders cannot move when they're stuck in the net. Test successful.
Recursola is safe and sound, and the drone masters are reusing code to build a cool program for her. Can you think of something you've done in which you reused work to save time?